look at the landing pad that I built, it looks like it's got flashing neon light.
Oh, it looks kind of blue, I guess.
For me, they're actually pulsing.
Oh, it doesn't look like it's pulsing for me. Oh.
You can zoom in by pressing Alt and using your wheel.
Here we go.
Pressing Alt will change your camera angle.
Yeah.
Piston is up, so I would recommend flying directly towards. And at about 8 kilometers, you'll see the plateau that way. Just about make the couch out through the people selling it as well. Nice. It looks well fucking weird. I love how weird this base looks.
It does look weird.
Yeah, but it looks like a base.
Yeah.
Not a ship. It's a flight base.
Definitely your idea of where to put thrusters. Quite so.
Yeah, the horizontal ones too.
And certainly, power usage seems to be minimal.
Yeah, we have about 12 hours left.
On the batteries.
I definitely recommend against standing up. While in flight.
Did it die?
No.
It should drop you straight backwards.
It's just it's a little weird. It's just a little weird. It's not too bad, but still recommend against it.
If you weren't sat down, you just died immediately as soon as.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Nice.
So they have fixed it quite well.
I'm used to Star Citizen where you just like walk around wherever you want to kind of thing, but it's weird to transition.
Yeah, but that's a ship that predefined. It's a lot easier. This is not a predefined ship.
Yeah.
Because obviously ships can be bases and bases can be ships.
Right. I'll be
Yeah, there's 120 and 239 in one.
Okay, and then another terminal.
We've got incoming,
Okay, going down.
Let's land it. They're not shooting, they are now. It's destroyed. Hopefully it doesn't crash into us.
Nice. Excellent.
Right, land it.
Bit further?
No, I would take it from here. I'm going to the left, just going to land it.
Yeah,
I'm going to get the guy. It's northwest from Paris.
Hola. Nice.
Oh shit.
You got another incoming?
Oh yeah. A big one.
Yeah, a big one.
Oh, bollocks, man. I can hear the fighting and I can't see it.
That was a really big one.
Please don't crash into us while I'm not seeing it.
Oh, it's crashed. Just beside us.
That was awesome.
Steel plates.
Yeah.
We got incoming. One point 2 kilometers. 1.0 900 meters. 700. 600. 500. 400.
Guns fire.
No, they don't fire.
They're not firing. They're not firing. We're in shit. We are in shit.
Oh no.
What?
Incoming again. It looks like they're firing properly this time. That's much better. Still pretty close though.
Okay, I'm going to go for it. Absolutely.
Oh shit. Oh! Oh! Oh, fuck!
Oh, God, trust her.
That's why I wanted to build a wall.
Let's fix that trust and move out.
Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. I think it's. Is it?
Oh, it's
To the left.
Oh, the smaller one. Smaller brown patch.
Yeah. Yeah. The idea is then if they crash, they're not going to go uphill.
This one?
Yeah. Yeah. So put us right at the front of that hill. So, no, stop.
It's...
See that brown patch?
There's a lot of brown patches.
Yeah. Stop. Turn 90 yeah. degrees. Oh, turn 180. Fly forwards.
Yeah, but we are a good distance
down. Well, just put us at the edge of this hill, so that there's a hill in between us and the base. So that if they crash in the valley, they're not going to roll into us. Because what we don't want to be on is on a downward slope. Sharpest hill as possible between us and them.
Back here?
A bit further forwards. If you look at the shadow, you can see I was reckoning a bit further. It's just still on the back side of the hill. So if you go lower. See how we're still on the downward slope? So take us a bit further forwards. A bit further. I'd reckon around here.
Is it not?
It does. It looks like it's sinking in, and it's not.
Okay.
rest of the ship that was on the roof.
Yeah.
If I go back and start destroying their ships, it's going to aggro, isn't it?
Most likely, yeah. Let's fix this ship first.
All right.